place only a large carry-on item in an overhead compartment. Your smaller items go under the seat in front of you. We are limited on the overhead space, so please be mindful of other passengers. We do have a very full flight, so the closed bins are full. There is no space right directly in front of your seat. Please take it further back towards the back of the aircraft. There's more room there.
2 hours and 20 is all it takes to get to the Big D tonight. And they're currently under mostly cloudy skies and a temperature of 84 degrees. Once again, welcome aboard.
To prepare for departure, close your tray table and place your seat in that upright position. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened with the clear instructions.
Aircraft, once that's completed and the weather has cleared, we will push back and be on our way. Right now we're looking at probably 15 to 20 minutes before we're pushing back, and then probably another 10 or 15 beyond that before we're off the ground. So, if that changes much, we'll certainly pass it along, but right now that's what we're planning for. Once we are airborne, we'll be back with a updated arrival time into Dallas.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please check to be sure that all of your electronic devices are now in airplane mode. We appreciate your patience with this weather-related delay. Thank you.
Somebody else.
offers many great travel benefits. To learn about the Advantage Aviator and MasterCard, ask a flight attendant for an application. Wi-Fi service is available on this flight. You can access AE.com free of charge to view flight connections and other travel information. Streaming video entertainment is also available on this flight. See the entertainment pages in the back of the American Way magazine for instructions on how to access our video library from a personal device. The captain has advised that there will be some turbulence coming out of Orlando, so he's asked the flight attendants to remain seated. You as well, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until it is safe to be up and about. The captain will turn off the seatbelt sign off. Once it is safe to be up, we will begin our flight service. We offer a selection of complimentary beverages. You may also purchase alcoholic beverages using a debit or credit card. See the marketplace menu and use your pocket for selections. This time, you may begin using approved electronic devices. While you're seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to the crew. Even when the seatbelt sign is off, as turbulence can happen unexpectedly. When the seatbelt sign is off, you are free to move about the cabin. However, we request that you do not congregate in groups in any areas, especially around the galleys or lavatories. If you open an overhead compartment, use caution as carry on items may have shifted during takeoff. Enjoy your flight.
About to pass the seatbelt sign. Feel free to leave your seat as necessary. And when you do so with caution. And when you return to your seat, please have your seatbelt securely fastened. Right now we're looking at arrival into Dallas-Fort Worth 10:16 local time. Get a little closer, we'll update you on the arrival time as well as our gate of arrival and an update to the Dallas weather. But for now, we invite you to sit back and relax and enjoy the remainder of your flight here with us. Just as soon as you
12 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seatbelt pocket for any personal items like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful as items may have shifted in flight. You may now use your cell phone. American Airlines and our Oneworld partners, thank you for flying with us today. We do apologize for this lengthy delay and for any inconvenience, but do hope to see you again soon.